I'm all attention.
Little lady, I don't know what to do.
Is this pretension?
I'm not myself at all.
No.
I couldn't help but fall.
Oh.
What for? I blame it all on you.
Thanks very much.
You're the sort of girl I'd like to marry.
You're the sort of boy I'm wild about.
For when I'm near you, dear, you certainly are thrilling me.
Thoughts of love, you're killing me.
You're the sort of girl I build a home for.
Oh, call me little bit, what are we two?
Because no matter how I try,
yes,
I simply can't deny that I am very much in love with you.
Oh, dear, you do make me laugh.
What's the joke?
You.
What's the matter with me?
You look about as romantic as a cab horse.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Oh, no apology needed.
And none meant.
Well, anyway, I'm fed up with doing these silly love duets. It makes me feel such a floppy idiot.
And you look it.
You're the sort of girl I'd hate to marry. Why do you behave so naughtily?
Please don't speak with after mamas, Mortimer.
I think you're a queen,
yes,
of affectation.
You're a great father,
and let me most sincerely say,